Hi, today we're going to check out the Prisma DI-5 deflection indicator. Okay, when you receive the Prisma DI-5, you'll find that it comes in this handy box. Let's open the box first and check it out. In the box is, of course, the deflection indicator itself, along with this list of parts. In here we'll find the extension rod, some spare tips for the indicator, and in the back of the case we'll find the sensor itself and the USB-C charger. Okay. On the sensor you'll find these pins. These pins are pushed into the cheeks of the crankshaft to measure if there's any deflection. If you need to measure a wider gap, you can take off these tips by screwing them loose and using an extension rod. You can use up to 3, so you can measure pretty wide. And then you screw them in and screw the tip into the end of the extension rod again, like this. So then you have a wider sensor. Also included is a small box with some extra sensor tips. You can open it by pressing it, and in there are some extra sensor tips. Okay, this was the DI-5. The DI-5 is a simple version where you can just measure. There's also an extended version that's called the DI-5C, and there's extra software to export the data to Excel. If you want to learn more about Prisma products, check our website, or let us know if you need any more information.